Die Rosette von Brocchinia hechtioides ist breiter und lose angeordnet, während diejenige der kleineren Brocchinia reducta recht schmal und fast röhrenförmig ist. Beide Arten wachsen auch häufig in den Feuchtgebieten der Gran Sabana.
Yep.
Okay, well, we got the pictures to prove, you know, what happened before. I very stupidly, with the machete, cutting the vegetation, whoosh, hit my knee and opened up a big wound there. I'd say it's the biggest cut I've ever had. I've never had to take stitches before. I had to do them myself. Not that they wouldn't do it for me, but I mean, I think I'd prefer to do it myself. Can't say I really felt any pain, though. A little bit, just a needle going through. The skin is amazingly tough. I never thought it'd be so difficult to get needle through the skin. How many stitches were those? Seven, eight?
Six? Seven, eight.
Six. Very wide, separated stitches. I could see the bone in the cuts. It's beginning to swell up quite a bit, so I guess I'm not going to be doing any walking on a Rakamuni. Too bad.
Die Schläuche von Heliamphora tatai sind größer, trichterförmiger und mehr verlängert als die Blätter von Heliamphora neblinae. Die Populationen von Heliamphora tatai auf dem Cerro Aracamuni und dem Cerro Avispa unterscheiden sich deutlich von der typischen Form. Sie wachsen häufig zu etwa 20-35% schattiert inmitten eines Gestrüpps aus Gräsern, Orchideen, Bromelien und niedrigem Buschwerk. Diese Varietät auf dem Cerro Aracamuni bildet keine aufrechten Stämme, sondern wächst auf dem Boden wie die meisten anderen Heliamphora. Der Stamm erreicht hier selten, wenn überhaupt, etwa 30 cm Höhe.
I wonder if Fernando's got rain. I mean, it is a couple of kilometers away, and perhaps he's still dry.
Yeah, it's fine.
Well, who's gonna narrate? I'll go ahead. Drinking my coffee here in the tent. I've been lying here for about a day and a half already. Herborizing, separating seeds, reading, playing with the little boomerang they gave me.
Nice.
And not really much to do while waiting for my leg to heal, while they go search for orchid CPs and whatever. Stu?
you were just commenting on how much fun it was.
Lying around here while everybody cooks for me, yep.
Yeah, good stuff.
Washes the dishes, yeah, not bad.
If you are including the dishes on it.
Okay.